In this short tutorial, I'm going to show you how to change Duolingo app icon. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the methods. The Duolingo app icon looks like it's melted. This happens when the streak is broken in Duolingo. This situation happened with the new update and we can change it. As you can see, my Duolingo icon is normal now. There are two methods for you to do this. The first method is to change the Duolingo icon. To do this, we need an app. To download this app, we open the Play Store. Then, in the search bar, we type X icon changer and download X icon changer. After downloading the app, we need to download the Duolingo icon. To do this, we open our browser and search for Duolingo app icon. Afterward, click on Images and download the Duolingo icon. Now, we open X icon changer and find Duolingo among our apps. Then, click on Photos and select Duolingo's icon by clicking on Gallery. After selecting the icon, we don't make any changes. We click Done and then OK. We might encounter a small ad here. After waiting for a while, click on the cross to close it. We have now changed the Duolingo icon. The icon on the right is the one we created. We can long press it to delete it whenever we want. We can place the other icon somewhere we won't see it. Now, by clicking on the newly created icon, we can open Duolingo. That's it for the first method. If it was helpful, don't forget to like the video. Now, let's move on to the second method. The second method is to download an older version of Duolingo. Since the icon change came with the new update, downloading an older version will revert the Duolingo icon to its previous. First, we uninstall the Duolingo app that seems melted. After doing this, we open our browser and type Duolingo up to down into the search bar. Once we have done that, click on Older Versions. Scroll down to this version and click on it. In the description, you will find the link to the version you need to download. You can go directly to the download page from there. After selecting the older version, click Download. We have now downloaded Duolingo. It's time to install it. Duolingo is installed. As you can see, the icon has returned to its previous. Don't forget to turn off auto updates to prevent it from changing. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these methods worked for you. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.